Welcome to the Coupler.io Academy, where industry experts share tips and tricks on working with data. In this video, we'll talk about an ultimate PPC dashboard template. Hi, my name is Crystal. The time comes in every life of every advertising specialist when they start looking for a proper PPC dashboard. The analytics built into each platform often lack the necessary depth and don't offer much customization. And if you're after combining data from different advertising channels, things are getting even more challenging, but they don't need to be. There are many PPC multi-channel dashboards that you can grab and adapt to your needs, making it the center of your analytics. In this video, I'll share some tips on what to look for in such dashboards. I'll also show you a PPC dashboard template that you can collect for free and set up within minutes. It's built on Looker Studio, a popular data visualization platform from Google, used by millions of business people as well as analysts. So feel free to grab it from the video description below. Now, whichever PPC report dashboard you use, there are several features that I believe are the absolute must-haves. First of all, you need to see all your vital metrics at first glance, ideally on a single page, so you don't waste time jumping between tabs and files to access such essential data. No business is the same, so you want to have an easy way to swap one metric for another if it happens to be more relevant to you. Comparisons to previous periods are also really useful for deriving the right insights. An increase in CPC and CPM could be worrying, but if it coincides with a big spike in CTR, then it's not such bad news, is it? Ideally, you want to find a PPC multi-channel dashboard that covers all your advertising channels. This can save you lots of time that you would otherwise have spent switching between accounts and trying to compare data. A good dashboard lets you see data for all channels or pick one or a few if it makes more sense for this particular analysis. While at it, you should make sure that there's an easy way to compare channels and the key metrics for each. The last thing that I can't emphasize enough is the ability to filter the data freely and drill down into whichever data you want to explore further. In PPC dashboards, for example, filtering by campaigns or specific campaign names can reveal plenty more than the overall data would. And if you're eager to learn more, platforms like Looker Studio let you drill down into specific data by simply interacting with charts. As I mentioned earlier, the PPC dashboard report template that I use in this video is free to grab and quick to set up. If you're interested in trying it out for yourself, bear with me and I'll explain briefly how to go about making it your own. In a separate tab, you'll find the README file with the setup instructions. As the first stage, you'll need to get a Coupler.io account if you don't have one yet. Try it out for free on a 14-day trial with no credit card required. Or if you already have an account, click the link to initiate the dashboard setup. The template supports 5 advertising platforms: Facebook, LinkedIn, Google, TikTok, and Instagram. But if you don't use all of them, don't worry. It will work perfectly with any number of sources. Now, you need to connect platforms one by one, signing in and choosing the accounts to fetch the data from. If you don't use either platform, use the bin icon to remove it from the list. On the next stage, you can preview all data combined as well as split into specific platforms. You could also sort, filter, create custom formulas, and more, but we've already done it for you, so I'd recommend jumping straight into the final stage. Here, connect the data to Looker Studio, and once it's imported, create your PPC reporting dashboard, just like this one. Grab the template for yourself if you haven't yet and take your analytics to the next level. And that's it. Now you know what to look for in a PPC multi-channel dashboard, but if you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a like, share the video with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.